Hi, my name is Jim, and my father was murdered when I was 9.5 years old. You know, but Freddie Prinze's father is the person that murdered my dad and for $83. Imagine that, $83. The most bizarre part wasn't the murder, really, but the fact that 15 minutes before the murder, I was on the phone with my pop, and out of nowhere, I don't know where it came from, I said, "Pop, get out. 2 men are going to come back and kill you in 15 minutes. My mother grabbed the phone from my hand and smacked me halfway across my cousin's kitchen. 2 men were coming. To this day, I don't know why I knew, but I knew. I just knew. It took me almost till I was 37 to forgive myself, because I blamed myself for the murder. When I was a 9.5-year-old, suddenly out of nowhere, this knowledge comes to me. But you know, that's only part of it, because I've actually survived 2 murder attempts, untreated juvenile diabetes, rapes, beatings, 3 marriages, hanging out a 20-story window by one hand. I can still remember that, holding onto the windowsill.